Today, an old Des Moines amusement park will reopen as an outdoor entertainment venue. Riverview Amusement Park closed in 1978, but for decades, residents have tried to revitalize it. After more than 7 years of planning, the city is holding a grand opening tonight at 6 o'clock. The concert begins at 7:30, and the entire park is designed to represent the old amusement park. It also features an all-inclusive playground provided by Variety, the children's charity.